Okay, here we are in the finals versus Electric. This is not the team I was expecting at all. Not even a little bit. No Polt. No Meowscarada. Still got Gliscor. Okay, no Chinchino. Entei, interesting. Comfey. My plan was to lead Weavile. Not sure how much I love that right now. But we're gonna stick to the plan. And we're gonna pick all six mons this time. Good luck, have fun to Electric. Very interesting team. Very, very interesting. Can we get a Gliscor lead? Yes, we do have the Gliscor lead. Okay. Alright, so good lead on our part. We're gonna triple Axel to start. Expecting Protect. Protect would make a lot of sense here. I think I've seen her have it every week so far, so realistically. But she could also be worried about a Swords Dance, so you never know. Okay. We're gonna get some big damage on something. Is this Keldeo? Yep, Keldeo. Okay. Okay, good damage on Keldeo. Gonna see the Relife Orb. And it is Lefty's Keldeo. Interesting. Okay, we're gonna go into Hydrapple. I really don't want to see Calm Mind on this thing. That may make things challenging. Calm Mind would make things really challenging. I don't have Dragon Tail or anything. Surf. Okay. So no Calm Mind. Cool. 384 to 416. Yeah, so this thing is not even fully... doesn't even have full special... Oh, wait a second. 32. Yeah, okay, so this thing is, like, max special attack timid. It's a mid-roll. Okay. Let's Fickle Beam. If Comfey comes in. Substitute. Okay. Can this break the sub? Oh, it's going all out. Nice. Okay, so we got a max roll there. Okay. Okay, surf and sub. Let's Giga Drain this time. Expecting Comfey to come in. So yeah, this thing is probably Calm Mind. Probably Calm Mind, so we do not want it to get set up on us, that's for sure. And Giga Drain should definitely break its sub. Okay, switch. Oops. Okay. Into the Slowking. Could very well expect a Chili here. If it Chilies, I think I want to go to Goldango, because if it Chilies back into Keldeo, I guess I would be free to go to Entei as well. Let's go to Goldango. Shot. Okay, so it was going for the Heatran. I mean, I'm fine just going for a Shadow Ball. I'm still faster. Glad I went to Goldango there, and not Heatran. Okay, Shadow Ball, let's see how much damage this does. Oh, okay. Flamethrower. Alright, Goldango is gone. Goldango is gone. But honestly, I'm happy just going to Moltres right now and setting up. I'm actually really happy with that. Though the Comfey makes it a little bit more challenging. Right, here's the switch. Is it Comfey? Yep, let's come fair. We will nasty. Draining kiss. Okay. We're just gonna air slash because if I get to plus three, ooh, I don't even kill this thing at plus three. think we just gotta give it a shot. Maybe it's not max HP. Okay, cool. We took it out. Hitmontop probably comes in, which I don't. Entei comes in, so Entei's gonna extreme speed me. Am I okay with this going down? I think I am. I think I am okay with it going down. Because it's just gonna come in and revenge me again later. Okay, there's the extreme speed. Now we go into Tusk. Let me get a bulk up off. I'm not gonna lie, I don't love the way this is going right now. Hitmontop, if the Hitmontop is Intimidate and Triple Axel, we could be in trouble. Though it wouldn't kill us, so we could get off another. But I wouldn't kill with Headlong either. Though I would have plus one defense, so we might have a chance of beating the Hitmontop. Okay, so it stays in. Sacred Fire. That does nothing. I think we just bulk up again. Percent chance to burn the target. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I just Headlong so it doesn't burn me. Okay, it's gone. So we're neutral defense, plus one attack. Or no, sorry. Yeah, we're neutral defense. So plus one attack, neutral defense. Keldeo's chip, so Keldeo doesn't live. Comfey's gone. Entei's gone. Gliscor should get one shot. And Slowking should get one shot. So Hitmontop is the only thing that's problematic right now. I would expect that to come in. I feel like she has to be going for Protect, right? You have to be going for Protect. I mean, Ice Spinner just kills you. I don't really know what this thing can do to me. It could have maybe, like, a flying move. I'm gonna go for gold. I'm gonna bulk up again. Oh, it didn't go for Protect. What's it gonna do? Earthquake, that's not gonna do anything. That is not gonna do anything. Okay. We'll Ice Spinner now. Probably a Protect, but that's okay. Alright, so we're plus 1 defense, plus 2 attack. This thing should go down. Yep, it's done. Okay. Awesome. Okay. And the fact that Comfey is gone is beautiful too. Cortez, what's Cortez? Him on top is Intimidate. It's not Intimidate. It is not Intimidate. Okay. Him on top. Let's say max HP, max defense. Headlong just takes it out. Okay, awesome. We might have it. We might have it. Keldeo might have Vacuum Wave. Possibly. But at this point, I don't care that much. We're gonna headlong again. Nope, no Vacuum Wave. Awesome, we're gonna sweep. Slowking's done. Finally got the Tusk sweep after we worked all season and never took out anything. Tusk had 2 kills all season. And that was it. And we are gonna headlong for the win right now. Awesome. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, that went well. The team switch up kind of got me a little bit in the beginning. And I guess it was pretty lucky that Comfey wasn't max bulk. It could have lived plus 3. But yeah, the team worked out. It was a great season. I loved using this team. It had a lot of holes defensively. But offensively, I felt like I had a lot of options, which is honestly my kind of style of play. So, a few matchups, it was hard for me to break through, but overall, great team, great season, and yeah, that'll be it. We will see everybody next time.